Hi, my name is Terry Zudema and I'm a 4-H program specialist. We're here tonight at the Fenn Center so that all of our 4-H youth can show appreciation to the commissioners and thank them for their support. They've been working hard all year and it's a great chance for them to have a speaking opportunity and highlight all the great things they're doing in the community.
Every year our club focuses on giving back to the community. This year some of the community services we have done are Big Heart Brigade, the Canned Food Drive, Spooktacular, and we have also decided to adopt a family for Christmas.
And of course it's considered an interpretation event whereby programs and projects and activities that have been done over the years, the 4-H'ers get the opportunity to present that to, as a show the impact and all of that that they're actually doing here in the county to the commissioners. Of course, the commissioners are indeed important to the overall running of the 4-H program. Because if it was not for them, we would not have had the opportunity to have a 4-H program.